I'm gonna spectate one match for now, and then have some.
Alright, I'm ready.
You're right. Oh, pff, okay, now I. Well, go ahead and challenge me. Let's find out if 5K is nice to me. Are you gonna be good to me, 5K? I hope so. I mean, you know, Guilty Gear is playing in the background. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Hey!
Yay!
We are good.
Video games.
Yeah, screw it. I'll do Ryu. Why not? Okay, yeah, I'll take that color.
Gotta pick a car. Gotta pick a literal Honda.
White. Oh, baby. Now remember, the inputs are gonna feel a bit awkward.
So oh yeah, wow.
You have to remember that. Sometimes when I want to do a DP, it's like, okay, I have to be really precise. Okay, that beats it. Okay, good.
Shit.
Oh yeah, by the way, yeah, if I throw a super at a precise time, I can just eat your inputs.
That explains what happened there.
Yep.
It's supposed to be the,
Oh, also, throws. It's a bitch in this game.
Oh my god, throws are ridiculous.
Hey, throws are ridiculous. Oh, man. So yeah, if I walk to you slowly, be ready to throw tech. That way you reduce damage. But throws are a bit crazy in this game. Oh, there you go. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, nice.
So that's the game where you got that move from.
Yep. Surprisingly, yeah. Ken got his cool normals as well from this game. Sassel fan, yes. Actually, Super Turbo. Oh, that traded? Okay, that should have been your favor. Oh, nice jump. Oh yeah, he even got overhead too in this game. Hogan! Oh, that was a bad idea. I don't know, I always try to go... Oh, the reach, yep. Ah.
I don't know how to do a Honda Super in this. Is it the same input that it usually is?
Yeah, hold back, forward punch.
Okay.
Yep.
And how many punches is it?
No, you press one.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't have to press, just one.
So it's like, the Supers in every other Street Fighter game, okay.
Yeah, basically, yeah, you don't have to do, yeah, don't worry, man. None of that stuff.
I was thinking, oh, so it's like the Supers in 4 and 3. And 5. And, okay.
Damn, I was gonna. There we go. Cross up? Oh no, almost cross up. Oh, nice block! There we go.
Oh no.
Oh, that hurts! There we go. Ryu wins! Oh, pfft. Brain fart. Gotcha. Oh, nice jump. That's a throw. That's a...
How do I get out of this?
You didn't even land on the ground.
I mean, I thought I was supposed to catch the hands, but the hands caught me.
Jump jab. You can, on your way down. Because I did nothing. I didn't press a button. I simply waited, you know, just...
I should use my jabs more often.
Oof, somehow timed it. Oh, wow.
That... did not look like that was gonna happen, but that happened.
Oops. Oh, that was hoping for super. Oh. Oh yeah, it doesn't really combo that well. Nope. Look how far I can grab you. The throw distance is nuts in this game as well. It's like I can grab you. If I did it right, oh, almost. Oof, nice. Oh, come on, DP. Oh, yeah, there you go. The chip. Are you? Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go.
Shit.
Had you super at any point, you could have gone through it. Oh, the fake out. You could throw him right after, actually. Oh, nice jump. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Oh, fuck. You actually went the full screen version.
You can't down to run a Honda.
Oh, man. The disrespect with the pun in the end.
That one's for you, chat.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Alright, time to do some boxer shenanigans. Oh, you actually got hit by it. Oh, fuck. Ah. My super didn't come out. Oh, yeah, I need to do that.
Super didn't come out?
Yeah.
Story of my life with Street Fighter 2.
Nope. American car! American muscle!
Oh no.
Oh fuck. Alright, yep, I should have waited. Look at that distance,
wow,
I just grabbed
that
you.
Was mad. Oh god, I gotta match out with
it. Yep, you do. Look at one more time. Oh, okay, that's
guys. This game is good. This game is good.
Oh man, I love it. This game is nuts.
But are you ready for the mystical land of Thawk?
Oh crap. Oh man.
Don't worry, I don't know how to Thawk.
No, you need to do a full 360. So good luck. There ain't no 270s like you could do. You got that.
Fuck! Fuck, plus!
Oh, baby! Wow, that knee! Oh, here we go. Oh. Man.
That did at least a billion damage. At least a billion.
Okay, good jab.
Oh god. God damn it!
Oh, okay, yeah, it does. That's a punish.
Shit. Maybe Thawk was not a good idea. I'm thinking, maybe Thawk was not such a great idea.
Oh no!
So obviously, you've got to pick him again.
You got to pick him again. If you do crouching, I think it's either crouching heavy punch or medium punch. He has a really good reach, so you can stop me from doing these shenanigans. There you go. Yeah, if you just timed it. And that's a good thing. If you're pressing that button, then you can throw tech me off of that. Oh, I tried to throw you right there.
Can you throw off of medium punch? Or?
Yes, you can. No. Oh! You're supposed to. Unless he has medium kick. Because you can do either button. Either medium or heavy, you can do grabs. Okay. Now I gotta play footsies along with you. Yep, that's a miss, so.
Mash those buttons, Doc! Get out of there!
I like how I jumped with you.
Come on, Bibson.
Oh, fuck. Of course. That's a miss.
God damn it! The throw range is so fucking nuts in this game.
Ah, what the hell you just hit me with? Oh, that was a miss! Alright, I'm gonna play one more boxing and just hit F3. He's cheap for that. I know, right? It's super biting your ear.
So, Thawk didn't work. Which means, clearly, I've gotta pick...
Oh, baby.
Character.
Oh, baby.
Clearly, this was not working.
Oh shit, there we go, okay. But I teched out of it.
Wait, you can tech out of command throws?
No, that was a normal throw.
Oh, was it?
Oh, you got air throws! Oh shit! Oh, okay, now I gotta be careful.
That was turning butter like mad.
No, it looked like you did a normal throw because I jumped out of it somehow. Like, you power drive me, but now recover in the air. And I'm like, oh, okay. Oh yeah, you have short hop. So I gotta be careful.
Damn it!
Oh my god! Oh crap! Alright, F3. Hit F3 or reset. He's too much. You know what's crazy? John Choi, a really famous tournament player, he's much more brutal. Like, he would do a hold back forward kick, grab you, you recover, he'll whiff it, he'll whiff that special move again and grab you again. Pro players cannot escape it. If you thought my strategy was cheap, you should see what Chan Choi does. Sonic Boom. Oh yeah, fuck, I'm not gonna be able to do this super. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, but Zan, Akuma's in this game.
Akuma?
I gotta really be patient with the flash kick. I just punch your limbs. Oh, come on, flash kick. Thank you. That's a throw. That's a throw that he missed. Although, unfortunately for Akuma, you require a special code, and you gotta enter in 3 seconds.
Why did I pick Dawson? I need a character that I can go dumb with.
Well, if you're good at charge... Yeah, there you go. I was gonna say, if you're good at charge character, you can do Vega and do the 50-50 bullshit. I know that, you can easily beat me.
Let's go fucking He-Man.
Oh yeah, you're right. He definitely looks like it. Ah, fuck. Ah.
That was interesting.
No, yeah, it caught me from behind, so it makes sense. Hey. Where you going? Oh, nice. Yeah, there you go. Jabbing is a good way to stop you from doing throws. Because I try to throw you again right there.
Oh,
dude,
that's
bad.
What his super is. Okay.
It's a kick, yep. Oh, fuck me. That's a throw, because you messed up.
I did mess up.
Look at this guy with the pink hair. Let's go. No! Where's my flash kick? There we go, that's way too... Jeez, that's a shallow... There we go. Nice jump. Ah, fuck. Ah. Oh, I was gonna air grab you. Come here, I wanna air throw you so bad. Oh, that almost killed me. That reach.
That far.
Crap, but my flash kit doesn't. There we go. I was gonna, my flash kit wouldn't come out when I needed to. Oh my god, Ken. Oh no, He-Man. Your face so bloody.
Ken got ketchup all over his face.
Yeah, he did, true.
Embarrassing. God, use a fucking napkin next time.
Yeah, exactly. Wow, instant recover. What?
That was mad dumb, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm trying to punish you, just do another one. Like, wow, alright. Oh yeah, that's the... Oh, damn,
oh,
nice.
Oh god, he has the knee bazooka.
Yep. Oh, you ate my input. I tried to flash kick, I accidentally jumped. Ah, fuck me. Yeah, no.
I gotta learn the Kien strength.
Kien! Yeah, once you get the footsies, I can't mess with you, because I'm really bad with Gao anyways. Oh. Ah. Wow, somehow... That pressure! Look at that pressure!
Throws are so good in this game.
They are, they're godlike. You gotta be prepared. Come here. Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah, good. That range! There you go, yeah.
I'll get you!
Don't jump. Oh, good one. Oh. Careful, here we go. I'm going through. No, you shouldn't have. Oh, man. You shouldn't have right there. That was the distance I was looking for. As soon as you did that, I'm like, yes! Victory is mine.
Fuck it, I need some cornflakes in my life.
Oh, motherfucker. So, chat, how you guys doing tonight? Barely reach. Ah, crap. Tiger! And yeah, that's the multi-hit tiger that he does now. Oh. Oh. Snuck it in there. His super is double quarter circle forward, either kick or punch. And he actually has both versions, either ground or air. It's the tiger shot super. Look at that shit. I can't believe that works. Oh, pff, there we go. Nope, because he missed. Oh no, I put myself in the corner. Come here. Ugh. Ah, fuck. Oh, damn. No, don't do. Oh, okay. You blocked that entire, but don't. Hey, my super didn't come out. Because it's hard to do. Fuck it. You didn't.
My super didn't come out because it was easy to do. Come on, I gotta make these cornflakes work for me. Let's go back to Mexico. Mexico loves cornflakes.
So God's terrible, he lost to Dan. In what parallel universe, Coco?
Street Fighter Alpha 3.
Oh, that there throw. Let's go. I'm gonna throw you again. And throw you again. No, you shouldn't have jumped.
Yeah, I'll just land on it. There's no way I was gonna come back there.
Coco's wondering what's with cornflakes. Ah.
Wait, she's never watched the Street Fighter cartoon?
Yeah.
Can't say a blamer on that.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, come on.
God, you stupid, fat, scarred, one-eyed piece of shit. Don't kick. Scott was a mistake. I should have stuck with Honda.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, try Honda.
Dude, I can kind of play in Street Fighter.
Oh, man.
Let's go back to kind of playing him.
Oh, man. I got over your meme kick, and I'm like, nope, nope, nope. Ah, Jesus, that hurts. Nope, anti-air. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, I'm dizzy. Get fuck me. You could just throw me. Oh, there you go. Oh, you do have that move.
I just needed to remember if it was with punches or kicks.
Yeah,
it's with punches. Yeah. I confirm.
Oh, fuck, you have that. Now I definitely can't. I gotta be careful now. I think command grabs beat normal grabs. Unless you mistimed it. Nah, don't mash. Nope. Nope.
Don't mash. But mash when your opponent's grabbing you. But don't mash.
I know. Don't fight. Ah, fuck.
Street Fighter 2 Turbo makes the most sense.
Oh, damn. Nope. Hey, you ticked it. There you go. You reduce damage. But now I'm going to throw you. Corner pressure. Here we go. Here we go. What's up? Oh, damn. Oh, no. What?
Why is it not coming out? It's back, then forward, back, forward.
Reset?
Then a punchy button.
Reset?
Unless it's a kicky button.
Yeah, it should be
punch. Do you want to reset or?
Yeah, reset. Well, I can do it. You have to do it, you know.
I'll give it one more try.
Okay, here, Walter.
The old Honda college try.
Oh, baby. Nice opening. Oh, wow. I didn't take that? I literally went for a same throw, too. Oh, wait. Did you press kick?
No.
Wow, weird, because I went. I guess I missed timed it completely. Oh, there, you didn't.
Oh god, that pressure.
Oh fuck, yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I'm done, yeah. I should have blocked. I thought you were gonna go for the headbutt again. Well, you had me for a second there. You got the throws figured out. Oh. No, that was supposed to be a flash kick. Ah, you do it, but way late. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, wait, I'm still alive. Okay, I lied.
Oh, okay.
Oh, but you got me.
What that scared me.
What the hell, game? Apparently, I had the magic pixel. All right, here we go. My favorite. My boy.